Aloha and welcome. We're back in the sanctuary doing a Saturday night live. Oh, that's copyrighted. We're doing our heavy metal meditation from in here. We have a bit of an audience. Awesome. Thank you guys for showing up. And we're going to be doing what we normally do for a heavy metal meditation. We're going to play some gongs, some bowls, some other metal drums. Maybe some bells and chimes. Who knows what else might show up. There's a rain stick that might get used. And for this adventure, the invitation is to find a comfortable place to sit or lay down, whichever's most comfortable, but someplace where you can be for an hour-ish without moving too much. Have a little water by your side. Speakers are awesome. Headphones are okay. Computer speakers on a laptop, not so good. These produce a lot of energy, and you, eye makeup that you want to have that energy moving through you. So, speakers, decent speakers, are really good. We're going to do, my queen is going to come up, and she and I are going to share three breaths slowly, deep from the neck, all the way up to the lung, top of the lungs, filling slowly and comfortably, not too much. We'll hold for a count of two or three. And then just as easily and gently release. And I like to pull my belly back towards my spine and get everything I can out during those three breaths. And while we're doing that, we're going to be growing roots. I can hear them. They're so excited about playing. And those roots just open up channels for energy transference with the earth, because this sometimes releases toxins and emotional energy, stuff that's been stuck maybe, and the invitation is to allow that to just go into mama, because she'll take it and transmute it and use it for what she needs, and I'd be willing to bet she'll offer some backup to replace that'll be gentle and kind and exactly what you need. So we'll do that for an hour, make some noise. Oh, not noise. Make some sound healing tones. It'll fluctuate quite a bit, and then it'll get quiet, and then I'll probably play the rap drum for a few minutes, and then it'll get quiet. So, and then I'll talk you back. When it does get quiet, just hang out. Enjoy your body. Feel into where you are now as we start this process, because you'll be asked at the end to do the same thing, and you might notice something that is revolutionary for your evolution. I think that's it. Let's do this.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
as the last wisps of sound float off into the ethers. And this sound session draws to a close. And the invitation is to find your breath. In your belly or in your nose. No need to change it, just become aware. And allow that awareness of your breath to guide you home. You may find yourself interested in flexing your toes and your fingers. And to move a little bit, stretching some perhaps. Maybe yawning. And I invite you to take a scan through your body, much like we did at the beginning of the journey. And just be aware of any differences you feel now from earlier. So appreciate being able to provide sound vibrations to move things for us all. It's a beautiful thing. Sometimes I sit here and I wait for Medicine Bear to borrow my voice and nothing. I'm so glad you joined us. If you're watching this on YouTube later, please tap the like and subscribe if you'd like to know when I'm coming back on, when we're playing from the sanctuary or the Ganga Den. So appreciate your intention and attention. It's really important to drink a little extra water for the next few days. Vibrations of the gongs. I don't know if you've ever seen gong sound waves in water, but it's pretty profound. And since most of our body is water, what you've just experienced can have profound effects. And I find that it can release toxins and things that I don't want to have settle back in. And adding a little more water into your daily routine will help flush. On the other side, or another side, is your emotional body. And the story I make up is that these instruments kind of affect that too. So you might want to be a little more attentive to what you allow into your emotional field. You might want to stay grounded with Mama. I'll make a habit of it for the next few days. Anyway, just touching base and making sure your feet are solid on the ground. That your spirit is one with her. And paying attention to those spaces you're in emotionally, and if it's not right, leave. Make it right. Thank you very much. We shall see you again in the Gongda Dang. Hey,
yeah, well. Aloha. Mahalo.